our channel, become our patron. Visit patreon.com/cyclemaintenanceacademy.
Hi, and welcome to yet another Cycle Maintenance Academy video. If your bike is equipped with SRAM components, then when replacing the part, you need to make sure that the new one is compatible. So today we're going to have a look at SRAM component compatibility. But before we begin, as always, don't forget to subscribe to this channel and like the video. Are you ready? Then let's begin! SRAM's strategy is to design components that are interchangeable within the range. This means that, for example, you can replace some components from one mountain bike groupset into another, without losing the quality of riding. Green, amber and red compatibility. We have divided compatibility concepts into three groups: green, amber and red. Green is the compatibility recommended by the manufacturer. These components will work well together because they have been successfully tested in theory and practice by the company's experts. Amber describes components that in theory work with each other, but the cross-compatibility is unconfirmed by the component's manufacturer. Red describes components that don't work with each other. Compatibility within mountain bike components. Green compatibility. 7, 8 and 9 speed components. All the SRAM transmission components, X3, X4, X5 and X7 are interchangeable. This means that the SRAM X4 rear derailleur will be compatible with the SRAM X5 shifter. 10 speed components. All the 10 speed components from the following groupsets: X5, X7, X9, GX, XO and XX are interchangeable. Exceptions. SRAM X5 and X7 10-speed derailleurs are also compatible with 9-speed components. 11-speed components. All the 11-speed components from the following groupsets: NX, GX, X01 and XX1 are interchangeable. 12-speed components. All the 12-speed components from the following groupsets: SX Eagle, NX Eagle, GX Eagle, X01 Eagle and XX1 Eagle are cross-compatible. 12-speed electronic components. All the 12-speed electronic components from the following groupsets: GX Eagle AXS, X01 Eagle AXS and XX1 Eagle AXS are compatible with all 12-speed Eagle components. Amber compatibility. All 10-speed mountain bike components use the same exact actuation as 10-speed road components. Because of this, rear derailleurs and shifters are cross-compatible. Red compatibility. SRAM's 7, 8 and 9 speed gearing components from the Attack, Rocket, MRX and Centura range are not interchangeable with other SRAM 7, 8 and 9 speed components, as they were designed to work with Shimano gearing that have a different pull ratio to SRAM. 10 and 11 speed rear derailleurs and shifters are not cross compatible. This is because 10 speed components use exact actuation and 11 speed use X actuation. 11-speed XD and Power Glide cassettes are not interchangeable. 12-speed XD and Power Glide cassettes are not interchangeable. SRAM parts compatibility within road bike components. Green compatibility. 10-speed components. All the 10-speed components from the following groupsets: Apex, Rival, Force and Red are interchangeable. 1x11 speed components. All the 11 speed components from the following groupsets: Apex 1, Rival 1 and Force 1 are interchangeable. 2x11 speed components. All the 22 speed components from the following group sets: Rival 22, Force 22, and Red 22 are interchangeable. 2x11 speed electronic components. Red E-tap shifting components are compatible with all the 2x11 mechanical transmission parts. 1x12 speed electronic components. Rival XPLR E-tap AXS. Force XPLR E-tap AXS. And Red XPLR E-tap AXS are all interchangeable. 2x12 speed electronic components. Rival E-tap AXS, Force E-tap AXS, and Red E-tap AXS shifting components are all cross-compatible. Amber compatibility. All 2x10 and 2x11 shifting components are cross-compatible because the components use the same exact actuation. Red compatibility. Sram flat top 12-speed road chain is not compatible with Sram Eagle rear derailleurs. If you want to find more details about the part you are replacing, then you can check this by typing the component serial number on the Sram service page. Here's the link to their website. Most modern Sram components will have the number printed or etched somewhere on the part. To help you to locate this number, I've attached a link to their component serial locator file here. You can also find the link in the description below this video. For a full compatibility chart, check these links to Sram's mountain bike and road bike component maps. You can also find them in the description below this video. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to let us know in the comments below what's your opinion about Sram compatibility. Thanks!